Their euphoria was short-lived, intercepted by German troops who still held Samuel. Carl and Anna were led to the officers' quarters for interrogation. Carl was sent back to fight for the Germans, while Anna was sent to the infirmary to care for soldiers. On April 8th, the French forces launched an assault on Saint-Mihiel, an opportunity that Carl would not let slip by.
Franklin! An den Booms!
Wie?
Ja! Ich schnupp dir das! Ja, ja, komm! Ja! Das ist der Best! Der Flux, Flux! Frette! Hinterhand
Mellet! Hinterhand
Mellet! Hinterhand Mellet!
An der Krummsterung Lumpen anfrotzen.
Alter Fritte!
Hey! Merk was ran!
Hepp runter nur!
Hey! Zwurbel im Lack!
Warte noch, Menschen!
Schaut ein!
Hatten!
겁니다.
으흠. Sehr gut gemacht.
갑니다.
구타 요가. 어.
Hey, let me go. 야. 오케이, 오케이.
While Carl was about to finally make it back home, Freddy was joining the Canadian troops stationed at Vimy. In the sky, George, a British aviator from the Royal Air Force, was spotting the German positions for artillery support. On this day, Canadian troops led the charge. failures and sacrifices, the Canadians finally managed to take the hill back from the Germans. The United States' entry into the war grew more certain by the week. The last letter from Freddie's younger brother confirmed his country's newfound eagerness to join the fight. Carl was within a few hundred yards of Emile's farm when the rumbling of the French air patrols began thundering through the April sky.
Like what? Reste avec moi.